Did you know your toothbrush misses almost half your tooth surfaces? Most of it is between your teeth. So we're told to floss. But who likes flossing? Anyone? That's what I thought. And I don't blame you. It's awkward, it's time-consuming, and here's the real kicker. It's not even the most effective way to clean between your teeth, according to a recent Associated Press report. There has to be a better way. Until now, water flossers have been one of the only players in the game. They're tedious, messy, and more often than not end up stuffed under a cabinet somewhere. Tooth shower is next level water flossing and so much more. It's a complete oral hygiene experience from the comfort of your shower. Simply attach it to your shower wall and hook it up to the water source. Tooth shower uses water pressure so no annoying plugs or batteries are needed. It's got three different attachments for a triple threat approach to oral care. First, there's the dual-headed toothbrush, which hits the front, back, and chewing sides of your teeth for comprehensive surface coverage. Then there's the irrigating tip. It reaches where the toothbrush can't. It's like a water flosser, only it's in the shower, so it's no mess, no fuss. Because it's in the shower, you'll never run out of water, and you won't have to sacrifice any precious counter space. And let's not forget about the revolutionary gum massager. Irrigating and stimulating blood flow in your gums, this is a huge part of gum disease prevention. And in less than 10 seconds, you can flush out everything between all your teeth while massaging your gums. For the first time ever, you'll actually enjoy cleaning your teeth. With each attachment, you can adjust the water pressure and temperature to your comfort level, and use with your choice of water, mouthwash, or tooth whitener. When you're ready to switch attachments, just remove and swap. Worried about getting water everywhere? Well, you're in the shower, so it doesn't matter. And with multiple attachments, the whole family can use Tooth Shower, which means better oral hygiene for everyone. That means a lot fewer expensive and painful dental procedures and fewer instances of gum disease. Tooth Shower. The future of oral hygiene is in the shower.
What is the main cause of back pain and discomfort for modern people? There are many reasons for people with back issues, but the most significant reason is because of incorrect posture when sitting down. How is your chair? Is it a good chair? Is it an ergonomically designed chair? Let me explain to you in detail. Chairs nowadays are built to conform to your body, thus making it difficult to have proper posture. A person's back must be supported completely while sitting on a chair. But what about us? For example, when a person sits down at his or her desk, the person's back naturally creates a distance between the back and the chair. After prolonged sitting, the person's back moves more and more away from the back of the chair, making the person sit only with the support of the bottom. These problems can cause a variety of spinal diseases and back issues. There are three main reasons for back problems and spine disease. The continued use of a chair in this position will damage your waist and cause injury to your discs. This posture can lead to scoliosis and cause severe disc issues. This posture can lead to slouched shoulders and a turtleneck syndrome. Eventually, no matter how much the technology of chairs develops over the years, even well-built chairs can lead to severe back issues. We made sure to support the back in any sitting position. We also solved the problem of lofting when lying down. We made sure to solve the problem with bad posture. What do you think about this posture? This is a common occurrence anywhere. Comfortable? I also felt discomfort. The reason is because the waist is floating. How about this? Now this looks comfortable. Our Midong chair is designed for anyone who sits on a chair for an extended period of time. We strive to help people maintain a good posture. Midong is always thinking about maintaining your healthy waist and back. We believe in people first, and we will continue to work hard in the future.
Every year, as many as 80 billion plastic bottles are cast adrift into the world's ocean. And each one of these bottles takes over 400 years to decompose. things carry on like this, well, we don't need to explain. At Kloska, we keep our eyes on the future. For us, design is a tool aimed to serve you and society. We create products which help solve the great challenge of today. And we do this by combining the right attitude with deep commitment and understanding of value and beauty. Because it's true, we can make tomorrow better if we change our ways today. Forget everything you know. We present Kloska Bottle. It's a whole new way for you to carry and drink water. And with it, we are turning something we all do every day into an statement.
The design is intelligent, elegant, timeless,
and highly functional.
A fashionable accessory which fits perfectly with your everyday style.
The flexible silicone coating means it can easily embrace to your backpack, bike, or a stroller. So you don't have to carry. Instead, just wear it. We believe technology is part of the solution. Which is why we also created the Kloska Water app. With it, you'll find the places closest to you where you can refill your bottle. Absolutely free.
Yeah.
Absolutely free. We are building a plastic-free network, a network committed to reducing the contamination of our planet.
We want to invite you to be a part of the solution, to help us grow a community focused on creating a better future with less plastic. The bottle goes beyond its innovative and sleek design. Water forms an essential part of you, and Kloska Bottle is a way of expressing how you protect and respect the world around you. Yeah. We are asking you to be part of something big.
Accumulating light, yeah. And you observe like if you had a
l'ombre.
No, this is real.
Mon Dieu.
Many of us are curious to see the mysteries of the universe, but most of them, often the most amazing ones, are simply too blurry and faint to our eye, even when using a large telescope.
But still, we wanted to see them.
So we worked to create the IVA Scope.
The Enhanced Vision Telescope is a new kind of instrument. Its power, its accuracy can show you objects millions of light years away in all their glorious colors and details.
What I saw was this vivid, intensely colored planetary nebula, just like the photographs you see in books.
I thought it was amazing. I actually majored in physics and was really interested in astronomy when I was at MIT, and really used to look through a lot of hobby telescopes, and this was some of the best that I've seen.
I have always been passionate about astronomy. As I was a teenager, I would lie on the grass for hours at night, looking at all those stars, imagining all those objects I saw in my books. I had a telescope, but still, I felt disappointment. Years later, I thought of an instrument capable of accumulating light in a unique way, so we could finally see those nebulae, those galaxies, all in a matter of seconds and directly through its lens.
That way we could create an incredibly powerful telescope that is compact, so you can carry it anywhere.
Thanks to its sensors, GPS, and its internal map of millions of stars, it can pinpoint and identify any object in the sky. So it is also easy to control with your smartphone, thus making astronomy easier to share.
But there is more. The IVA Scope experience not only connects you to the sky, it also connects you to the scientific community.
What's really exciting about the Unistellar project and our partnership is the ability to leverage the telescope. This could be a very powerful tool for astronomers who can basically engage citizen scientists who have this unistellar instrument and ask them to contribute to the research they're doing.
What we'd like is a networked system of cameras, the sort of thing that Unistellar is planning on, where we can go back and search through the raw data from one or many cameras.
With thousands of IVA Scopes distributed all around the planet, we'll be able to increase our knowledge in astronomy. We'll be able to study asteroids, comets, supernovae, and even these unknown astronomical events.
With the IVA Scope, contributing to science is simple and entertaining. All you need to do is activate campaign mode on our app. It will allow you to receive observation requests from scientists directly on your smartphone. Then, transfer the coordinates to your IVA Scope at the touch of a finger and harvest data about an event, all the while seeing it happening directly through the eyepiece. For instance, you'll be able to see and track a near-Earth asteroid while helping it study.
I'm also an amateur astronomer, and I have my own 8-inch reflector telescope, which I truly adore, but I'm so excited by the Unistellar instrument and its ability to do much more in terms of light gathering.
This is an opportunity to look at the sky in new ways.
You know, wrist weights have been around forever.
They're filled with sand or something else clunky that moves around to add some weight inside. And we just took that entire category and re-engineered it and made it comfortable, made it fun, made it fashionable.
The training lace, because of its flexible weighted core, simply just wraps around a piece of equipment. It's truly the only product that's one size fits all because of its ability to wrap around a hockey stick, a baseball bat, tennis racket, any piece of sports equipment, even your wrist and your ankles, really separates it from anything out there. Jay and I grew up together, and we reconnected once his son joined my lacrosse program. So I had an idea of creating a training product for lacrosse. And when I looked at all the products that were already out in the market, they were developmentally appropriate, and honestly, most of them didn't make sense.
So we were trying to figure out a way, how can we add an appropriate amount of weight that's going to build muscle?
And it came up with the idea of the training lace.
When we started with training lace, we originally just had packaging for lacrosse.
We realized that it was much bigger than sports, even bigger than fitness, and started getting into physical therapy and just general healthy living. This product is good for people from 8 to 80. And for that older population, it's not going to hurt them. It's actually going to help them. They can exercise at a lower intensity and still achieve the same desired results.
What other products are out there that are that diverse?